my iPad in my hands, and I could go backwards and forwards whenever I wanted. Like, especially that video, I must have watched it like 3 times, taking notes, stopped, paused, and everything. During the lecture, you're explaining on the board, I couldn't see exactly where it was going, and I couldn't follow the things before. Maybe the time wasn't right, maybe I wasn't focusing properly. So it helps to have it in my hand whenever I wanted it.